There's a couple of turkeys off in the distance. They're over in the church parking lot area, which is next to the park. Look to be maybe younger turkeys, but I don't see their mom around. Trying to keep my camera steady. I'm sorry if seems a little jerky. And definitely not level because I'm at an angle shooting through a fence. Looks like they're taking a stroll in the parking lot. What else have these caught their attention? These are probably the two young ones that were over at the park a few days ago with their mom. I just don't see mom. She may have decided they're old enough to be unaccompanied. They're making gentle little noises. Don't know if you can hear it. Also, like they can't decide where they want to go. Well, that flew up somewhere. And let's see if the second one flies up. And now can't see them. Okay, the turkeys are now in the park, which is next to the church that they were just at. That noise you're hearing is their call. It's pretty soft. Okay, they're walking away. And I don't plan to follow. If I do, I need to turn off and reposition. Okay, there they are again. I may even end up going over to the front yard of the people that live next to the park, as they did with their mom a few weeks ago. Okay, here we go again. Okay, time for us to head on home. One of them is up on the one of the park signs, which is the park rules. I don't think the park has any rules about how turkeys are to behave when they're visiting the park, but they have several for how us humans should behave. Just an awesome, awesome day. So, this time I really mean it. We're going to head on home.